author Jack London described the spirited Irish Terrier as a dog made of gold, outside and inside. The dogs are very loyal, but can sometimes react angrily to other dogs when they feel provoked. History and origin of the Irish Terrier. In Gaelic, the dog is called Brocarirua. It is possibly the oldest of the four terrier breeds from Ireland, and it is thought to be a descendant of the extinct Black and Tan Terrier. What is certain, however, is that the breed has been bred since 1870, first in the area around Cork in Southern Ireland, and that the Irish Terrier Club was founded in Dublin in 1879. During the First World War, the highly intelligent, tenacious and fearless dogs were used as message couriers on the Western Front. The breed was first exhibited in Glasgow, Scotland. Until the 1960s, the Irish Terrier was bred almost exclusively in Ireland, the UK and the USA. Even today, it is rare to find it bred elsewhere in the world because it is not bred on a large scale. Appearance of the Irish Terrier. The breed standard specifies a height at the withers of approximately 45.5 centimeters. The weight is fixed at about 11.5 to 12.5 kilos, depending on the sex. Their life expectancy is around 12 to 15 years. The coat of the Irish Terrier is hard, wiry and dense, which is similar to other terrier breeds. On its face, the hair is short, smooth and straight, and only its characteristic beard hairs are long. The coat color may be red, red wheaten or yellowish red. Sometimes a small white patch on the chest is visible. The dog's ears are small and V-shaped and often darker than the rest of the coat. Temperament and training of the Irish Terrier. Even today, the breed is still a popular companion and family dog around the world. Wiry and lively, Irish Terriers have typical terrier characteristics, such as being very active and courageous. They are extremely self-confident and tend to overestimate their own ability. The dogs are not very submissive, which means they require consistent training and early socialization. At the same time, Irish Terriers are said to have a high adaptability. They can be used as companion dogs, guard dogs, and in some cases even as rescue dogs. They are always very protective of their owner and may come into conflict with other dogs if they feel provoked or attacked. Irish Terriers are not afraid of larger dogs and can behave quite disrespectfully to them, but by no means aggressively. They are occasionally unafraid of danger or of being injured, which can sometimes be a problem. Like all terriers, they have a strong innate hunting instinct. Exercise and care of the Irish Terrier. This active dog needs a lot of exercise and a lot of things to do. Therefore, dog sports such as agility courses are suitable. Irish Terriers are susceptible to diseases such as kidney stones and digital hyperkeratosis, a hereditary excessive hornification of the skin. Because they do not shed hair, the dogs are well suited to allergy sufferers. However, this means that they also need to be trimmed regularly.